Recording.
Okay. Let's go. One, two, three.
Action. Guti. Hi, guys. Welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Namugelegile. Kwasi ifo.
Yebo, yes. Yebo, yes. Hope everyone is doing good. Welcome to the second video this year. You see, guys, the consistency corner, eh?
Second video in our local channel.
Yeah,
we're trying. Okay, so today, what are we doing?
So today, apparently, we're playing a game, which is, what is it?
Never have I ever.
Okay, never have I ever. Okay, yeah, Slalalo game, never have I ever. Yo, it's Lung. So, Bula.
Never have I ever. Never have I ever.
All right. So, basically, Uba woge wa yenza, what do you do?
Kalo uzo shuba, usage wa yenza, nima wagaz wa yenza, then uzo paramisa guti, I have or I have never.
Oh, okay. Yes. All right.
Okay.
Looking forward. So, of course, basically.
And no.
Akchachan.
No, not really. This video is just about you guys getting to know a bit of us instead of having like the normal level question and answer. So see if again like a game would see something fun and interactive, getting to know each other.
What happens here stays here. I will change the outcome in your marriage relationship. I guess, but yeah, hopefully, yeah. Looking forward to it, right. But yeah, I wonder how difficult also the questions.
Are you ready?
I think I am. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
And comment.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video on all your social media platforms. And don't forget to follow Sifo the Cooking Husband, Sifo_cooking_husband. And also follow our Instagram page that we just recently opened. Ubani, usay no, non doom.
So you belly.
Guys,
what is this?
I would get, but we'll have all our social media handles linked in the description box. All right.
Perfect. I think so.
All righty.
Number one. Yeah.
Never have I ever cheated in a test or an exam.
Why wouldn't they call you my way? Chili. I have.
Yeah, cop.
Let farmers wife who mana gele to.
No, No.
Are you sure?
This I have was from I think high school.
Oh.
No, we can't go as a great psych SA with my friends. Mwena.
Yeah, I have.
Vasid.
High school, vasid. But you know, man, I think for me, it was just one of those, sometimes you have those days where like, awufundi sisang. I think in high school, I never had to do that, because nanso lenfunde. But ever since, there was one incident where danga fundanga completely, and we're writing a very, very important exam. Let's continue. Anyways.
My second question, never have I ever gone to therapy.
Never have I gone to therapy. Sorry. But yeah, I've never gone to the official one. You have?
I have gone to therapy. All right. Well, basically, I had lost a lot of family members. 2017 was Uansebe. 2020, I think it was my uncle and then Ukoko. In 2022 was my granny. So I think my granny's passing really hit me. My uncle, my auntie. So then I decided to, you know, last year I decided to seek some help, which was very good. Shame. I'd advise. Like, come on, my guys. Like,
is it?
Talking and crying. Yes. Like, it did really, like, even though, like, grief is an ongoing thing. But I mean, it was lovely, Nje. I'm thinking of going back this year. But yeah.
For?
No, just to kuluma. Come on, the kuluma, therapist.
Yes.
Anyway, next question.
Okay.
Never have I ever been arrested.
Never have I ever been.
Never have I ever been arrested.
Nyusalo, Why you copy him?
I feel like we are copying.
I feel like we are copying news. I want that news. Okay. So there's nothing to say there. Let's move.
Let's move on.
This is a good citizen.
Yes. Hey, next one.
Okay.
Never have I ever cheated on someone.
Never have I ever.
Never have I ever cheated on someone.
Hey,
I've never. I am cheating, not baby.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Look, cheater.
Yes.
Mm. But it was not something hectic. I think cheating, my cheating was very baseline. It was when I was seeing someone else.
Yeah.
Then I pay this little relationship mm-hmm. and then explore another relationship whilst I'm still on that one.
But
you're over that person. That's why you are seeking. Oh, well. But yeah, that was it. But don't do it. I don't think now, once I settled down, I found the person that is not something I moved by. So it was when, I think, two incidents in my whole life. So yeah, I think that's fairly good.
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad.
Alright. Next question. Never have I ever broken a bone.
Never have I broken. Boom.
I've never.
Why are you copying them? I feel like you're looking at what I'm lifting.
Baby, I want that. Have I broken a bone?
I don't know. What was the jaw? You've never, but yeah.
I've sprained the ankle, but I've never broken a bone.
All right, so okay. Let's move.
Next one. Never have I ever lived alone.
Never have I ever lived alone.
I have.
Of course, before. We all have. I think. But once you be adult,
yeah.
You have to explore that part of Uxalawet. Mm. Unless he's in those very fast, you move to a facility and then so chat.
You never know.
But yeah.
Please.
Okay.
Okay. Next one. Never have I ever kissed someone in public.
Never ever ever. Why are you telling Uchonga? I'm news. Chin. News and small.
Baby.
What are you talking about?
I have.
Oh. I have.
Oh. By the way, since somebody wearing a tandy ebony public display of affection PDA.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so explaining, and this is cool and Angel is different. Right. They don't show that. And I think in terms of growing up, okay. If Oyiboni sends like a palm guaco, then now
it's like something weird.
Yes. So for me, it was difficult to adjust to that level because Kule Kale Street and stuff. At that time, no mama was hanging about Boni be, unless they were. But those were the things.
Affectionate
thing,
like
it is like just hugging and stuff, know, but not the relationship.
Or
stuff.
Like a romantic yes. sort of. Oh yes, yeah.
So I think it was a more of like personality. So now you were supposed to understand, but I don't understand the because even in my dating life,
but it was just so weird.
I think it probably
my offer to hold my hand. See, I walk a straight in.
Man, you
no, yes, now you do.
Do you know why? And another, we had an incident. I think the cooler. This is a primary. I had this girlfriend, I don't know, I'm like, hey, tiny, what? Yeah. So I put my school in and we just started kissing and then people magically,
ah, ah.
And then I took off my shirt, Kashegi vest. I was still young. It was like primary days, like the same thing. So I think after that day, I don't know. I think that was like, that was the last time. So after that game was in cool. It was something. But also now let me explain about cool. Let's move.
Yeah. And that's interesting because you've never told me that.
Yeah. I think that story is like very. Yeah, it turned out Yapela spotlights is warm walk. I don't know, everyone like gathered, and then we kissing, born in a band, and he has an Indian. then all people of a sudden, like, suicidal. I'm like, what? So yeah, it was a topic for like a whole week.
Same. Next question. Never have I ever re-gifted a gift.
Re-gifted a gift.
What doing?
Zakala, I have. Who was the gift from?
Can I not say? Like, no. But yes, I have. It was something that I wasn't going to use. So.
Yeah, understandable.
When would you like
but
to
say? It's a very interesting yes, topic. I think I once encountered it. So, pizza and that you were also given, is it good or bad? I don't know. I don't know if I'm on the fence. Eh?
I don't think it's bad, love. Because if it's something that you're not going to use,
mm-hmm.
why must you keep it when you can give it to someone else that
can now utilize
I know, Uti, this gift that I re-gifted, Uti, that person is going to use it.
Yeah, well, true.
I don't want to say.
Okay, you're not going to use like if it's like in Paris,
yes,
but there's someone else who it? Can use
exactly.
that.
Why
yeah,
keep it?
I guess.
So I don't think it's bad.
Yeah, okay.
In that sense. But I know from the person's side that gifted you.
It looks, yeah. Because yes. when like, pretending pay in, then pay seconds on you. Especially
yes,
when you
but I don't think
share it around the family.
But I don't think that if, let's say, I gifted you in a love, and then you give it, you clap it after some time, you give it to someone else. I don't think I'd be mad because at the end of the day, I've already gifted it to you. Mm. So it's not my gift anyway. It's yours. So you have the right to use it whatever how. So.
Makes sense.
Yeah. Yeah, bro?
Right.
Okay. Next question.
Next question is.
Hey, never have I ever lied to my partner.
Never have I ever. Nyusa, nyusa before Ted. Nyusa, uboni sabanyu. Then Ted. Why have I been a little bit? All right.
No.
I think it's human nature.
Yes.
I think it's human nature and it depends on level of lies. Sometimes we twist into so that kulunge the
you show one small lie that you said to me.
Okay, something like you'll be asking me saying to Lunya Tile over the Tundun time and the Enzil candy ends and oh
yeah.
Okay, sometimes to twist it so that kuwe ibonaka linga titilo kwamhlabi okay diena tenga isihlangu mhlambe se 500 all right and isihlangu
how much was it babe
then kanti isihlangu mhlambe was like more than that just like an example
mina I usually lie about time mhlambe ubuze ba usuqedile mall then I'll be like yeah no sengeqede that time like I'm still shopping away but yeah
so yeah kanye nisendleleni
ewe yo hi
then lindu. But anyways, but yeah, it depends on the levels of like, I think in marriage also, you always need to be honest because you don't need to pre-trial. But I think it's, I don't know about Konabandu, but that perfect that don't have lies like as minor. Depending, like, the more you get carried on with lies and like, people want me, or we lie, I think it becomes a problem.
Yeah.
Like,
but
yeah.
It is small petty things like, oh, I'm like running late.
Yeah,
oh.
Just to pretty some
yeah, it's nothing major. You would yeah. say you are out with friends.
Because those become a problem yeah. in the long run. Mm-hmm. All right.
Next question.
Let's go to the next one.
Never have I ever, I want us to listen to this one carefully,
Went
24 hours without showering.
Never have I ever went 24 hours without showering. Okay. Oh, now I'm dark.
No. It used to happen.
Yeah.
Uchelekai.
I think I'm also is Lalin, guys. I went to Muxlam. Hi. Why?
What?
I'm just saying, as Lalin, because niba busy man ivuka tontoni uba ngathi isikho jonke xa sengo 4-5 but of course uthi uzothatha itawu imanzi usule ezo ndawo zile ntoza that's my kind of slumber of course yeah I think it's once in a while where like kuphela 24 hours ungaphathanga namanzi ungathananga that's there that's gross uzovuka so, ku-4 scores ezilalini mhlawumbe amazinyo And then uthi nje lo ndawo, that's it. And le nto yokuhlambela ekomini, remember also emakhaya asikabi nayo ibhafu nento neshawa. So yeah, the whole like
fuqa.
But yeah, for you?
I just want to say.
What do you want to say?
But you will be repeating the same clothes the whole weekend. It's got to give.
Aye. What do you mean? But this was changes and past. There's change.
Baby, we come back with fresh clothes that you didn't wear. Because you were wearing it like to day one.
Oh, you're not wearing it back. You've got to change. I'm trying to change. Remember, in case now, it's a trip. I'm in Cape Town. It's the same thing. What if the town or any become dream? Kalos Lalin, I couldn't know as good to I game, don't know any dinner, some business by enable. Those were the things. Yeah, I understand that, guys. Let's move on to the next one before this becomes about me.
Next question. Never have I ever lied about my age.
Never have I ever lied about my age.
I've never like lied, but I was in denial of being 31.
But that's not lie.
Okay, baby. I've never.
Hey, when? Let's go find the teacher's long. So. That's right. So let's move on because I was like, lying.
Okay.
I think it's not been I learned you, but because I know some people are clapping like 18 year old. I've never had those things back to my family ID. Mm-mm. I've never, yeah.
We've always been big and we looked old.
I'm a big and old.
Alrighty. Never have I ever had a ghost account. Your stalker band.
Why are you trying to me? Full the question news.
Hi, baby.
Oh no, man. I was supposed to pick this. Not that other. No, in my mind, I'm like, I have never. So I don't know why I took have. Okay, anyway, nah, guys, that's. I feel like that's like.
Ghost account? No.
That's too creepy. Yeah? Hmm. Yeah, nah. I've never.
What if you have something to say? But say it with your chest. Like,
I don't know about the extent. I don't go account, but the corner like looks talk about. Somebody say you don't follow them and you look at their profile. I think that's the baseline. Yes, an account to follow. Sometimes I'll use my one.
You'll use your
profile. I'm like, oh, okay, when's it like this and this? But though you don't follow them, okay? Like celebrities and stuff, that's what we do. Like most of the time, I don't follow a celebrity that is not relevant to okay, any benefit or something. But then if there's something, or you feel quick coin to tea, whatever, you're like, oh, let me just go. I think,
Righty. Next question.
Sipping on. That's okay.
Never have I ever gone to church hungover.
Gone to church hungover.
Oh, I shame 40. 40. Yeah. I and yeah.
Did it happen more than like in many times?
Not many, many. Couple of times. Yeah, kumbula with my.
Hi, mo. Baba was his groovist.
No. Can I just explain myself? All right,
let's go.
With my friends, not always. It was like just that, cinema and man back in varsity. Tap would go out, and then there was a kumla like our young 6 tambam.
That's the one I'm
exactly. It was all because I am, but like, oh,
but even as a guy, like sometimes, like wake up, like then, yeah,
tap to magi wake away,
yeah. Can you close the bunches as in those?
Oh,
yo, guys. And then you're like, yeah. But anyways, kids, don't try that at all.
Yeah, don't try it at home. Right? But that's something that we no longer do. If you want to go bed, stay in bed. Don't even try it. Don't. Right. Next question. Never have I ever Googled myself.
Never have I ever Googled myself. Pagamis? I think most of us have. I don't know about your generation. Now, why I Google myself, I think because of Usi for the cooking husband, yeah. I sometimes like reviews,
look at articles.
Maybe different articles that I'm not aware of. And also what's happening, like Usi for, because sometimes what if there's something bad out there and then I don't know about it. So, yeah.
Hey, what the fuck? We used to get so excited. My turn, mom, on Google.
I think Facebook, that's when you started Facebook. Like on a feature show new magazine, because once you had that account, then it was linked.
Linked. I we didn't really know like about the dynamics and the technologies behind the social media. But literally everything of yours is online. Because also you type Kamala, boom, you can do a kiavet.
But do you think it's good, Garad, like this thing of your information being displayed?
bit of both, babe, because whatever we do, I'm sure everything that we fill in online, like all of the Yabonama questionnaires or like if you fill in documents online, surely there's a cloud where all your information is stored anyway. So even if when you try and say, oh no, I'm private, and stuff like that, I don't post a lot on Instagram or on Facebook or whatever. Mm-hmm. But somewhere.
But do you think they take the private? I think Abama private, your content doesn't get released because. Right? There's a reason why you wanna have an account that's private. Yeah, I think maybe.
But all I know is that things are so advanced now. Even if you are private, I'm sure there's.
But I'm a bit thinking, but because game now I would like to classify myself with public figure information. But I think for some people like layperson, they don't want that. And sometimes abanyabantu that information, sometimes they end up using it
for isn't it bad.
But again, the minute you have a social media, you are
social life.
I'm portrayer. Unless Mungaba and we are no zero post, but Maz Chonga don't kill us about well.
Okay,
yes. Because I think once you have a social media, then you're also sharing that information with people. So,
yeah.
Next question.
Never have I ever met a celebrity.
Never have I ever. That's easy. Have you ever?
Yes, I have. Minafuti Man is an exciting one. I met Upik Zulu. And the whole squad, no lunch from Kulu at the airport. So, Kumbula slow lunch last year. Yo, guys, they were sitting at my table and they were so friendly. But I was starstruck. I couldn't ask for a picture. But I was sitting right across Upik Zulu. Yo!
That's your only highlight after you've met so many celebrities.
Oh, yeah, I think Kalogi, you're not highlight where I like.
Oh.
Not like, really the other time yes, when we go to my events. Yeah, but I meet her and I come up to them and say hi. Like I was sitting a slow lounge at the plane.
Mm-hmm.
Then they just come and join the table wonky with the crew. Man, getting permission can aibo. Big Zulu on my table. Aye, shame no, that was and he was so friendly. Shame no, Randu Kulu and whatnot. But yeah, and you?
Sure. I don't know, like I don't know. Before it was concerts, but now I think because Gengobu, lifestyle has changed in terms of like we see for the cooking husband, and yeah, I don't know. I think I was more with Chef Ruben, more. Mm-hmm. I think that was like a moment where you can think you could like feel Guti, wow, like yeah, and how calm he was, how welcome he was, even said I must cook a thing him. So I think that would be the highlight. Yeah.
But also another highlight of mine, Kuma events.
That's what I'm saying.
Baby,
like
baby,
it's very
baby goes to. I once tagged along last year with Willie's Kumulu Willie's taste.
There's many we cannot ask.
No, but I'm gonna highlight Ami from the event.
DSTV.
No. The recent ones, gay. Siba and Uzola Nene, Siba Mtongana and Uzola Nene. I met those two, and wow, like guys, they were so friendly. It was like meeting Jabantu, like
I think most people, like a personality, but most people, when you meet them, they generally like friendly
people.
We've never met
Abantu that were like. You know,
yeah,
people are
you seldomly meet those, but most of the time,
we've generally been coming across very friendly, helpful people that are giving us like positive, feedback, giving us advice. And it's been a very great journey. We pray to continue like that. Sizwane and I won't come on to that in the same space.
Let's move. So, it's such a good topic,
okay. Next one, never have I ever stayed up all night. It doesn't matter what you were doing, but you stayed up all night.
now. I think most of the people.
Oh, root now.
I have.
Oh, now I have.
Yeah.
Next question.
Let's go.
Never have I ever gone skinny dipping.
Never have I gone. But I miss why, Jonah?
No, baby, I have never.
Oh.
So you get hi. Yeah.
Oh, you can.
Balisibali.
Una ifani si enza pa nansi puli yako na. When you want to balisibali. But I have, man, I have. It was, I don't want to mention names because now some of those people are married, but yeah. It was back in varsity. Varsity, I think people, I don't know, I used to explore a lot because I think I was still young, like Kukchong is into it and stuff. So yeah. There came a time where like it was such a state and you only used to see as in the movies.
Then you're like,
and then not because those clubs, those pool clubs.
Oh, my clubhouse.
My clubhouse. I guess I shim by. Nah, that was the other time. But yeah. Anyway, yeah, good as a glimmer, but yeah. That was it. It's I don't know if it was because if you do it with people that
and you trust, yeah.
It was just that it was there were two ladies asking about a baby such as Steve, and then.
Hey.
Anyways, yeah, that was before our time, and yeah.
Next question.
But as I went again.
Next question. Okay. Next question. Never have I ever gotten a speeding ticket. Oh, hi. Umuzi we speed.
Speed racers.
Umuzi we speed.
Yeah, speed tickets. But not like, okay, maybe there's traffic watching, but not hectic speeds. Imagine then, good. Nancy's video. But not for hectic, like climbing to you were in a zone that 8 and then when I were 100. Not like really? Wow, speedy motor, like shit.
Next question. Never have I ever been fired.
Never ever been fired. I have never been fired.
No. Citizens. And no. The last question, never have I ever used the dating app.
Never ever used the dating app. I'm trying to think.
Dating app.
I don't think I.
I no.
Specifically for dating, no. But I think social media, I did sometimes use. Or Mixit.
Oh, Mixit.
But was Mixit dating app? I don't think so. It was more chatting.
No. But I don't think it was a
like what Tinder and stuff and thing, yeah. No. I've never used that.
No.
But if then you consider all mixing, but I don't think
no.
PR PRB.
PRP TNT.
PRP
TNT.
What else? No. To be tuned on. Hey, that's in Inspire. I'm at 2000, I don't understand.
But yeah.
Anyways, are we done?
Yes, we are done.
Okay, let's close and hopefully people enjoyed the Q&A. What was it?
Game. I never have a never have I ever.
Yeah. Yeah, and Pete, I don't know. Yeah, that's why my wife was reading questions because yeah, Nand was we answer. But yeah, did you enjoy it?
Yes, I did. I did so much. I hope you guys also enjoyed it.
And then did you feel like you learned something or like did. Something shook you?
Last story says it's a primer.
I've never told you that. I don't know why, but yeah.
I want Jackie's a shame. But yeah, it was interesting. I enjoyed it. Did you enjoy?
Did you leave with a broken heart after?
Oh, skinny dipping.
Is that broke? But that was before our
time.
But I'm trying to think of a context where.
The only time one balsela was when I think someone got hurt. We've done it before with two other unknown girls, but anyway,
now you know. But yeah, it's one of those things like when you put me in a coupe, and then the only thing was just like,
but anyway, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for the comments. Siyabonga kakhulu. Yes. Siyabonga. We see all the love.
Thank you. Thank you. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Yes.
Yeah. This year, we definitely trying to be more present and just give you guys the context in the guy behind the scenes of Sino Nondumi. So yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying it. Yeah. Also suggest things in comment section, in comment section about what would you like us to do. Just interact so that Nati, we don't just do content whereby people and feel like I'm tired. Yeah, like you guys comment because you guys are actually doing this for you. So yeah, we comment if you, there's something interesting you want us to check or an example. Yeah. Lead us there.
We're open to discussions definitely. In the comment section. We're all good. But yeah, thank you so much for the love on our first video.
You guys are amazing.
That subscribed. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Tell your friends and tell their friends.
Yes.
Again. Subscribe.
Please, enjoying this. Please.
Yeah, it's something I think. I think before something has planned, something has done, so
direction.
It felt like the effort was, we had to pull in something, but you didn't tap into it. Mm-hmm. But now you look, it's just putting a camera, recording, and that's it.
Yeah.
All
right.
And my wife is actually the editor this time, so she's in charge of doing the whole thing. So I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
You're doing well. The first video that was out, she did all that. So yeah, of course, I showed you small things there, but yeah, she's doing good.
Thank you. And it's not easy to edit, guys. Like, well, I'm always watching my husband editing his reels and your content. Oh, it is not easy, but I'm getting there, Shame. I'm getting there. Actually, really enjoying this. So yeah, something new for 2024. Kumnandi. Yes, thank you so much. Don't forget to
like,
comment, subscribe, and share. Like, comment, subscribe, and share.
So, one, this two, is what we're going to Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. As I see, Forsy mentioned, Shle.
Yes.
So, let's see, we are last with that.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. So, yeah, we are last with that.
We are last with that.
Just do it. Okay, guys, and go to Kakulu for watching. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Boop, 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 boop.